Boing.
Bingo, comedy Adda.
The man was lazy. He did not want to get off his ass. So he invented the Western toilet. Yeah. And I'm telling you, the guy who invented the Western toilet is a genius. Because every other idea, invention and discovery that has ever happened in the world should technically belong to him only, no? Because where are people getting ideas for inventions and discoveries and all, right? Only in the toilet area. That also only when you are comfortable in the toilet area. Yeah, I'll prove it to you. I will prove it to you guys. I'm telling you, this man who invented the Western toilet, you can't just call him lazy. He's like a comfort consultant, okay? Yeah. Now imagine, you'd have woken up one morning, you'd have gone to the loo, you'd be like, the morning I have to do squats. You take one chair and you put it. Now in that one hole you put it. Now you sit and put how comfortably put it. Guys, and think about it, guys. Some of the greatest inventions of history have always been only around comfortable toilet settings. Like really, you take Archimedes, yeah? You think if Archimedes had been in his bathroom, having bath with bucket and mug, you'd have discovered anything, huh? No! What was he doing? Lying down in his bathtub. Chilling. Playing with his instruments. Scientific instruments, huh? So scientists. Yeah, Eureka. First he came, then Boyens he came, yeah? Even Isaac Newton for an extreme emergency only went under the apple tree, dope it fell if you have gravity.